12 a.m. Saturday morning in about 30 seconds, so we're making some meatballs out here. And I got a seriously overloaded bowl that I gotta make meatballs with without spilling anything. Yeah, we're sitting in the IKEA chair today. Found this IKEA chair at the junk store, so we're sitting in the IKEA chair. Oh man, I'm like freaking beat today. Alright. You're recording good. So we got egg, oatmeal, breadcrumbs, diced onions, some ketchup, and any green crab leaf. So let's start mixing this. I'm gonna start digging. Yeah, this meatball's gonna last me about 2 months. Start drinking in there. What I can do it. To make that better myself. Start doing my hands in there. I'm gonna mix it thoroughly. I just bleach the counters. I left the counters on the bleacher all night, so. About 200 meatballs of this probably when it's around. Oh, jeez, I'm gonna flip it over. Oh, yeah, shoot. Ah, you were doing good over there. Well, I can't make an omelet unless you break a few eggs, as a lot of people say. Jeez. Making cold. There's so much oatmeal on this down here. That's your button right there. JFK says, we do things that are hard on you. Oh, damn it. Oh, it's important. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I don't know how much fiber's in there. I think I can see the whole thing today. Oh, man. Mix early. Oh, there you go. Get some more time. Man, my hand's cold. Oh, I got a frostbite here. To anybody that's cooked before, that did this, this stuff's cold. You can imagine how bad my hands are right now. We'll just work the pain there. Almost there. I'm digging in there good. A couple flips and we're done. Maybe things are rolling. Yeah, Brian did about 4 years of commercial food service in the past. He cooked better than most guys. Well, that wasn't that bad of a mess, actually. If they went to my dad, that'd be a matter of life and death crisis. Give me something. That's something I deal with every day. Well, I think we're good there. Bite into bed. Whoa, too much onion. Whoa, that's a lot of ketchup on a piece. Oh, onion looks good. Oh, me and my hands are cold. Jeez. Oh, look how cold my hard my hands are. Oh, yeah. Okay, spin the bowl around and do it this way. Can't obsess about that.
Brian. About 9 minutes in there, David. About 8 or 9 minutes in there. Get some soap on there. Right. There you go. Oh, that feels good. I'll dry my hands off because I need grip to roll. Okay, we're next up here. Oh, yeah. So that took about 5 minutes, right? Let's come here. The tripod in the freaking sink. Let's come over here into this. Alright, where are we going to get around? Over here. It's tight there though. We should put the tripod up like this. Extend this side up. This one up. Alright, there you go. Like that. Okay, I'll spin around. Time to roll some meatballs here. Let's see if I can bring it back. Oh, shoot. I'm not bringing much time. So let's roll some meatballs. Alright. I don't like that. Let me bring it over here. Put the camera right here, Brian. Come on, Brian, don't bang the camera. Spin around. That's a much better vantage point there. Okay, Brian, get moving there. I think it's perfect. So, let's see some fast rolling here. I'll turn on one of the stuff that fits the last one in there. I'll buy consistency here. Consistency, efficiency is my middle name. I'm not forgetting that you're right. It's wrong. Come on, mass production mode here. Mass production. I should build some vehicles from our mower road on Sears. Let's see what I end up at. Oh, yeah. Let me off for a night. Let me make this baby mess too long. I'm sorry. I'm gonna be all night. Am I boring you, bro? I don't know. I want Brian consistency here. Maintain that rawness there. So we got butter, vegetable oil, and olive oil mixed together. So we did half the bottom of the pan, then vegetable oil, half the bottom of the pan, olive oil. We threw about a tablespoon of butter in there. Butter will make it taste better. Yeah, but butter will lower the flammability point. Yeah, butter will lower the flash point, though. I'm making it flammable. Just keep that in mind for start smoking. That's when the butter starts smoking. Say the butter's what makes it probably worse. Oh, Brian, I'll just let her. Pick it up. Brian, you want here. It's satisfied the speed. See, well, we warmed it up, put it on low, and we blocked the ingredients together in the pan, and now we're just rolling meatballs and putting them in there. Maybe one day I'll show you how to make pork rinds too. I can show you how to make pork rinds. Consistency here. I have that camera all the time, man. This is some serious entertainment here. That chair is not sound very good underneath me. Damn, this chair could kill you if it broke and you fell. It's a long way up. Power than a bicycle, bro. Yeah, you have your drawing pistol around here. I'm the one that's gonna eat all these, so. I mean, that's my quick meals for the next month or two. Pop in the microwave for 1 minute. Minute 20, good to go. Put about a half dozen of these in the microwave. About a minute and a half. Yeah, all good. Here it's not sound or anything. Oh, Brian, let's go there. Consistency so that he'll be evenly. I'm going to sew on. I'm going to sew up. Yeah, let's go there, Brian. Oh, yeah. I think carrots are wrong. Maybe there's cancer on this man. Oh, I think you can come on. I need a spoon on the doors. That's what I need. I need to open that next man. Yeah, well, we're gonna have to fill this pan twice. I hate to tell you. So we'll have to make her. Oh shit, well, let me know if we're gonna. Well, this is how you do things. And you clean up when you're done. Come on, Brian, your consistency is getting out of whack there. Stop filling me up, man. I took a while to come to the picture. There's a lot of mass there. Molecules and atoms moving there. Tell you what, that's a good one down here. Come on, Brian, let's take it there. Pinch. Pinch. We're sending them over there. Jeez. They're walking out from us here. Man. Yeah. 10 minutes in there. Crank it on. A little medium. A little medium. Don't wash my hands after this shit. Hands good for now. Large burner. This is not an induction burner, this is a resistor stove. So it's a resistive heating. I'm not just a resource there. Okay. Now. Yeah. Tell you what, man, I have my own entertainment, jeez. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna keep going. I'm gonna get one for that. I think sure I got a bigger frying pan, that's fine. I'm gonna get my spoon out to flip these. Well, sorry, you know, let's go. Let's hit the bottom. It's a warp. Okay. Now I need to wash my hands. You must have been on to flip. I don't know if I'm going to wash my hands. I'm going to take the phone off the bottom over there. That's it here. Medium heat. This will go higher. I didn't start helping. Don't worry, there's only a few stragglers, so this is the best thing. There's always only a few stragglers, don't worry about them. Okay, let's go for a few minutes. I'm gonna come over and wipe this counter off. Sponge. More friggin' heat there. You're off for the night. I don't want to be here all for the night. Well, you already have no one here for all the night because it's morning now. Get on there. That's one stove. Alright. Get on there. Let's turn it off. Mm-hmm. and hot wash it.
Yeah.
Here's your place to cool the meatballs off that. How much time do I have? Yeah, plenty of time. 6 minutes left. I mean, if I was in a huge trailer or something like that. This one's smaller, so it doesn't take less time. Alright, good. Well, while you're waiting, see. Ah, man. I'll need to do this. Let's see. Zip up 5, give me a Sharpie. Let's see. I got a Zip up 5, I'm going to we're going to do knife, I'm going knife. Let's see. Whatever. And the running on the one time. With this coin thing on the kitchen table, just line up with the paper towel I got. I said, don't worry about Charlotte, they're cooked the same. Mm-hmm. pleased with that.
Hmm. The egg seems from there good.
I think I should turn this down. Because when we put new ones in there, we gotta have it cool. We just turn it off, the residual heat to the rest. Here, about done here. Yeah, these are about done.
Wait about a minute.
Throw some meatballs.
That's it. The tape. And okay, I'll go.
Put it on. Yeah, I definitely put this on. I'm gonna try some a little for a minute. I need to cool down quick to put the new stuff in there. I tell you what, I wish you could smell good stuff, but it's good stuff. I'll just go for a minute, he's cool down.
Boy, I tell you what, that's good shit.
Oh yeah.
Like this all.
Don't you mind? I'm not the one's gonna eat these, so. Okay. Come on, Brian.